So you gotta go this way. Yeah, this way.
I
was intrigued at the time and thought, you know, at some point this would be this.
Now that he's recording me, I'm gonna screw it up.
You know, I don't want the whole, you know, whole world to know what the combination is to lock.
I know, right?
Wow. So that's...
There's your mechanism right there.
That's my son, but it's got the company number and everything. So
okay. Good.
I'm going to ask for
trades. You get it just right.
All right, it's a busy time.
Yeah, depending on where you put your slots around that hole, you can
fill it out, right?
Wow. We have three tumblers right here, and these slots are the different numbers.
We'll have a good rest of the show.
Where you pull, where you come.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Just the detail on here.
Take care.
It's pretty crazy, right? They teach these in high school over in, up in Utah. They, one of their first CNC programming classes is how to do all of this and build all the mechanisms.